Hey there, I'm just back from India and I wanted to share something a bit personal. You know, there's really only a couple of things that are important in life if you boil it down. There's your inner calm and your outer dynamism. I mean, honestly, isn't that the only two things that people are looking for in life? You want to be calm and peaceful on the inside, and you want to be dynamic and focused and energized on your actions in the outer world. And if those two things are true, that's a recipe for a joyful and impactful life. And how do we achieve that? Well, you achieve calm and peace on the inside predominantly through meditation and other techniques. But what about raising your dynamism and energy and focus on the outside world so you can have greater impact? Well, here's how you do that. Here's how I did that. See, I used to be a software developer. Today, I coach people. I've coached over 50 CEOs of tech companies to build software companies, to take them global. But there was a pivot in my life that allowed that transition to be possible. And that pivot was a very specific course I did back in 2004 called the DSM. And on that course, what happened was, within 3 months of doing the course, I'd gone from drifting, having no job, having a dream to start a company, to raising $250,000 for the first time in New Zealand through an angel investment group to start a software company. We were covered in the paper, in the media. We basically kickstarted the angel investment network of New Zealand with that investment we made. And that was all as a direct result of this one course I did called the DSM course. But there was a much more significant breakthrough than that. That starting of that company pales in significance to a second breakthrough I had. I'd been told when I was 20 years old, when I was singing joyfully by someone, innocently making a joke, "Daniel, has anyone ever told you you've got a great voice?" I puffed my chest out. "No. I'm not surprised." And that deflated me. That one comment made in jest to someone who didn't experience a great deal of confidence at the age of 20, I stopped singing. And I hadn't started again until age 33, the age I was when I did that course. After I did that course, I started singing again. I started being joy. I started sharing my joy with other people again. And today, years later, I sing all the time. We have a group of around 20 people who every Friday we get together and we sing, we dance, we share food together, we cook for them all. We laugh together. And we've been doing this for about 6 years now, having this open community in our home, and it's been a source of joy. Our children get involved, we have kids there. And none of that would have happened, none of that sense of community spirit, of giving, of sharing, of creative expression, of giving creative expression to others, and joy to others, would have occurred again without that one DSM course. That's how powerful it was. So what is this course? Well, it's an Art of Living course. You have to have done the happiness course to qualify to do it. So make sure you do that course if you haven't. And over the course of an evening and 3 days, you undergo the most powerful personal breakthroughs it's possible to experience in a course on this planet. And that's because whilst there are lots of courses out there who say they'll give you emotional breakthroughs, and that's true, and they're great courses, and I run some of them myself, it's nowhere near as powerful as a course that can give you breakthroughs at all seven layers of your existence. Breakthroughs that level your body, your breath, your mind, your intellect, your memory, your ego, and yourself. All seven layers of your existence experience radical breakthroughs. Senses of who you think you are, fixed identity, things you believe you can and can't do that you thought you were going to go to the grave not being able to do, you experience how you can do. You take action. And not only that, you encourage other people to take that same action that they didn't think they could. If that appeals to you, if you want to experience breakthroughs at all seven layers of your existence, then just throw yourself on that course. And whatever excuses come up in your mind, "I'm really busy," being the typical one, or whatever it is, honestly, nothing other than perhaps the funeral of a loved one should stand in the way of you being on this course if you're feeling called to be there. So just personally message me if you want to be there. It's an incredible teacher who's coming to do it. It's not me taking it. I'm making a recommendation for someone who I know is taking it, who's just incredible, who's been doing incredible things in Australia. We've had about 70 people on each of these courses. If you feel called to be there, jump at the chance. Don't miss it. Life's too short.